The MTA says they're going to make major repairs to Four Bronx subway station, but it looks like they were just kidding. News 12's Dave Rausch explains.
You know, on a scale of 1 to 10, I'd give it maybe about a 2, honestly.
Low marks from a rider at the Castle Hill subway station. The MTA had plans to upgrade it, along with Zariga and Burr Avenues and Middletown Road, but they say a drop in tax revenues and higher operating costs are forcing them to slam on the brakes.
And this is another example of the MTA having one issue after another, but the bottom line is that improvements that the Bronx has been promised are not made.
The renovations were to include new mezzanines, lighting, ventilation, and signs. 15 other stations citywide were also on that list. In light of recent fare hikes, riders seem skeptical of the MTA's explanation.
I mean, I think they're just, you know, doing what everyone's doing, trying to save every penny, but in this case, you know, people need to get in a clean environment without rats and stuff, so okay. I think they definitely, you know, they got money somewhere.
Well, we plan to fight the MTA. Those stations are long due a rehab, and we were hoping that they were going to start this year. But I have to be honest, when it comes to the MTA, I'm not a person that holds his breath.
So without a timeline for getting these projects back on the MTA's to-do list, riders say they'll continue to put up with the conditions. It's already what they're used to. From Zariga Avenue, Dave Rausch, News 12, The Bronx.
The total price tag for station upgrades citywide was pegged at $2.7 billion. Officials hope that figure will come down if the construction boom relaxes after January of 2010.